Dua Lipa looked hotter than hell in her latest Instagram post. In an emotional Instagram live on Monday, the singer revealed she could be postponing her UK and Europe tour date but hoped to bring some more happiness by fans by pulling up the release of a second album. She was due to release future album on April 13, but announced she had pulled the date forward to March 27. Growing emotional, she said, "I hope it brings you happiness and I hope it makes you smile and I hope you make you proud." Stating that her tour could also resume as soon as possible. She also announced nothing being cancelled. The show have been postponed for the health and safety of everyone. The new dates of UK and Europe will be coming out tomorrow 10 a.m. The Grammy-winning star also announced her next single, Break My Heart. Its musical video will be released earlier on March 25. She said, "I am excited because it's my 40 dancing crying. And although the song comes from a really happy place, it's..."